Oh, now we're getting the king. Okay, now we need to go that way. Wow, what a callback. Oh god, they've got proximity on that. Oh wow. No. That's some real smart line of sight. Okay. So it's not what I thought it was. It's actually like a cone going out from them. Interesting. Yeah, that one was on me. And they have a slight... So it's slightly behind it. Wait, so there's a ladder there, but there's the stairs here. What? Okay, the stairs was a fairy fountain. The ladder's where I want to go. Okay, so now we have the with the free, I need to actually get free created. When you have no idea if you've done Kinstones with someone or not. Hmm. Okay. Yeah. Well, I mean, we've had like a few beanstalks, or at least two now. Quiver me this. And now we can buy more arrows. Okay. Wait, I've got too many shells? Oh my god, I've got so many shells, I need to use them. Like, do they just pickpocket rupees? Okay, that saves time. You can go straight to the lever rather than talking to him. Mad Pillar is what they call.
Pull the lever. Wrong lever!
Huh?
Why do we even have that lever?
Thank you for the follow there, sneaky man, Tim. While we continue to pull the damn lever. Now I can't not think of the sound effect. Oh my god, the golden enemies also have... No, this is just the GameCube, the Game Boy version. I don't think this actually got to the Switch. Ah, the SP. Yeah, that's the one that I have. Wait. This is sleep screen? Huh. We still got a lot of freaking shells. Okay, that trophy description is something else. The feather he holds he's so proud of is from a cuckoo. Considering how dangerous cuckoos are, props to him for beating one. RPDR, the acronym doesn't ring a bell. Huh. Oh, RuPaul. And now that name rings a bell and I can't work out why. So you use boomerang on sparks. Hey, Bio. Where the hell did you get that from? Okay, that'll do for now. 369's fine.